Welcome back. This is Brainboy 20, and let's continue from where we left off. Footage got corrupted. Well, not corrupted, but the video ended too early, and I didn't feel like just recording that small segment again. I'll just re-record everything here. Now, if I can get this barrel to work, that took me forever in the other footage, but you'll never see that. So I'll just stop talking about it. Come on. Damn it. From last video, I got completely raped by Mana Axe. Well, I didn't get raped by Mana Axe, I just realized that my freaking microphone is too far away. I use a webcam microphone to record this. And because of the odd positioning of the webcam, sometimes my voice comes out extremely loudly, sometimes it comes out not loud at all. I'm trying to get the suit battery over there. So, damn it, I don't have my grenade. Yeah, I used it 2 videos ago. Up there? I think they're unspawned manhacks or something. Or some shit, because I'm gonna hate when I finally succeed. Okay, let's see if I can do this. Yes. Perfect. Go away. Let's continue with the show, shall we? We're getting to the more puzzle sections of the game. And now I'm not sure if you like puzzles or not, but I certainly do not if they're extremely frustrating or require complete luck, but this does not. Medic! I got 3 medkits, and that was just enough to heal. Wait, I forgot that trick doesn't work. Now run! I'm not dealing with you this time. That completely caught me by surprise. I didn't feel like losing all my HP I just got back. And we are underwater. While I technically have no oxygen, Gordon Freeman has apparently the lungs of God, as there's no need for him to breathe. Anyway, school's out, so I might consider recording a little bit more. Although I highly doubt that. For now, I'm considering it. Also, first actual puzzle in the game. Very easy solution. I would consider breaking these. Alright, let's move on. I've got next... I've forgotten that this loading screen even existed. The part that it cut out was the beginning of the next chapter, which I didn't like because that had some audio in it. Well, I wouldn't be talking through it. It's audio that I don't want to lose. I'm sorry I'm silent for this, but gunshots tend to drown me out. Also, if any of you guys were wondering what that other sound is in the background, not sure if you can hear it, the sound that always occurs upon their death, that's the announcer. The announcer announces the fact that the Combine have died and a skull. The announcer announces the fact that the Combine have died in the hopes that other Combine will go to check it out. I'm gonna pick up some more ammunition if I feel like it, and I'm gonna need it. Supplies. That lag is not needed. Let's check out what's over here. Is that ammo? No, it's just a brick. I'm waiting for my stalker to appear again because I remember the next time. Damn it, still hit me. This is how you progress, but if you don't go any further, you'll completely miss this. Free ammunition. And I'm gonna deal with these real quick. Disgusting things, aren't they? You haven't noticed, I literally jump on the bar just to kill it. This looks like a small cache. It's not, but I hate this part. Because one false move and you're falling through the cracks. And here's the part where you really need to watch out. You fall down, you can't get this cache. Every cache is useful. Don't let anyone else tell you otherwise. If you miss a cache, you could lose something importantly. Can I jump this? I can. I missed something there. Free supplies. And I'm gonna take some damage just to show you something that is the theme of this next level. Radioactive waste! Radioactive waste! Radioactive waste everywhere! And you wanna know what goes well with radioactive waste? Headcrabs! This is not an STD you want to catch. I don't want to catch any anyway, but...
Hey!
I am.
You're Freeman, aren't you? We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East to Station 6, do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat, Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Gordon Freeman has returned. I don't know what's so special about this guy. He only killed an extra-dimensional demon. Extra-dimensional demon that led an entire force that essentially was a hell-bent on murdering the Earth. If that's not enough to convince you, I don't know what is. I mean, he's not... Yes, we kind of got that.
Excuse me.
Excuse me, I want to do something. I want an option that turns down the sound of the gunfire, but I don't think that exists. Also, more supplies. I'm sorry for your loss, but you will live on with this next bullet. I just don't know where the fuck it's going. Oh, it's going into a head crab. And you wonder where that zombie from the last couple of videos came from? This is how it came from. Head crabs! Ragdoll physics are hilarious. Excuse me, I'm gonna be I don't want that on my face. Oh, that's where it came from. Excuse me, need to scratch. Of course, there's an invisible wall, so if you want to explore, you're not allowed to. Yeah, this game is a little bit bad about that. Half-Life 2 is a little bit bad with invisible walls. Also, guess what? Your neighborhood zombies! No, fuck you, take your barrel back. Take your barrel back. Okay. What the hell that happened? Also, electric light. I could show you what it does, but I think you could figure that out on your own. You know, I'm gonna kill you with this robot. Ow. I think I can kill you with a crowbar. They have unnatural slow reaction, so I think you can figure out what happened. Wait, can I break these boxes? I can't. I can hurt myself, but I can't break the boxes. Like, again? Oh yeah, I forgot these things kill themselves. Headcrabs are brilliant when it comes to killing themselves. No, I don't feel like dealing with you. Thank you for dying. And this is again. I'm not gonna deal with that. Let's just finish this up, shall we?
Dr.
You got
Freeman,
no ammo.
I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go. It's gonna be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few minutes.
You have no.
It's the old.
You have no ammo for me. I'm disappointed in you. I'm supposed to get ammo when I fucking want it. Where's my ammo? Fine. Oh, this thing goes fast. It's faster than I remembered. This is all I have time for. This will be the end of the set. So, hope you enjoyed the video. This is BrainBoy20, BrainBoy2020 signing off.